This is a decoy that Dan has been using for many years. Having no legs, it serves as a bedded deer or up on a rod for standing. This is Dan's own design. You simply position it in the direction desired. The natural tail adds to its desire. Again, when using a decoy, it is best to use an attractant, as deer seem to rely on smell more than sight. If and when they spot the decoy, they will immediately check it for scent. VK has a musk that consoles deer. Then add Rampage, which contains dominant buck urine. Rampage is a rutting lure. Patiently sitting and calling is about to pay off. This is not your typical 3D shot. If you're going to take these shots, you must practice them.
Yeah.
Let's look at that once again. You can surely learn from this situation.
A beauty.
Look at the mass on it.
He's wedged up in there, man.
Look how tight that's wedged in there.
What is that? How many points that dude got?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No way.
That's a 6 point.
Are you serious? Wait a minute. Let me get down here and check this.
You know I'm a happy camper.